Justin Long, playing a role that honestly, I think if you put him in it today, he would look like he's not aged a day.
Yeah, I was 20 at the time, 21.
What's your name, son?
Brandon?
There was no question mark in the script.
It really was not a very big part. He was just so perfect, like this, like that little crack in his voice.
I mean, that Doc.
That's from Michael J. Fox, who was my idol.
Doc, are you telling me, you know, it was that?
And Chris Farley, and Chris Farley going, you know, you're one of the...
You know, evidently we had a little miscommunication regarding...
He's so nervous, he just, you're like,
I actually just wanted to tell you that I thought a lot about what you said.
There's also a comic book guy in there. I grew up watching The Simpsons, and so he was always like, you know, best... You know, whenever he was talking to somebody, it was always a little bit down to them. I was like, I'm just gonna do what I love. You know, I'm gonna steal from all the people that I love.